I always like to interview, quote, man on the street. In fact, I'm one of the guys who really did that earliest in the documentary world. Handheld equipment, heavy, 49-pound camera, microphone attached with a long wire. God, the microphone was at least this long. But the idea of being on the street, firing questions at people, interviewing people, getting stories, really got to me. A fellow at an ad agency in New York saw some of my early work, and he called me up and said the National, the Federation of Jewish Philanthropies, had a fundraising film they'd like to do, and they'd like me to do it in the streets of New York. It's a tough time, 1968. The film, Bridge Over Troubled Water. The song, Bridge Over Troubled Water, had just been written, and I called Paul Simon up and asked him if I could use it. He said, let me see your movie, and I showed him my movie, which included these old people you're about to see. As a result, he did the film, or the song, Old Friends, and I got to use his song in my movie. It was actually the first rendition of it in a film of any kind.
Huh?
How old are you?
80. Pass 80, all right?
I was happy, married for 44 years, had a nice wife, two nice children. Who the hell would figure? I knew I was going to get old someday. But I didn't think I was going to have trouble with my foot.
I used to be able to walk miles, miles, so far, and it didn't bother me. Now, I'm glad I come home. As soon as I come home, I lay on the bed and I take a rest of 20 minutes, and then I feel much better.
But me, Bill, I came here in America, and I live in Brooklyn 43 years. And before, it was very nice here, and now it's terrible. I had my family and I lost my husband 24 years ago. I'm all alone.
During the day, I sit around and I watch television till 1:30 after the dating game goes on.
I get such a funny feelings. You're all alone. When you get depressed, I go to the doctor. The doctor says, you got your nervous and you got trouble, your nerves turn to acid in your stomach, and you suffer.
I used to be a regular guy. I'd shoot trees and everything. Today?
Being old.
No good to be old. Rotten to be old. Supposing I tell you, you wouldn't believe it. Many a time, honest to goodness, I say, if I had no children, I'd blow my brains out. Forget about it. What the hell is the difference? What have I got? Have I got anything?
Take your part. Oh.
That scene still gets me. That film still gets me. I think I was so young then that I didn't know what it was like to grow old, but as you can see by the color of my hair, I'm a lot closer to the people talking in this movie than I am to the age I was when I made that movie.